time trying Culver's. Apparently it's better than In-N-Out. Bold. I didn't know this was a smash burger. Wow. This is good. I like this. The meat is outstanding. It actually has a good amount of meat lace on it. A little crispy. This shits on Five Guys. The bun is fantastic. Arguably some of the best cheese I've had at a fast food place. I would put this on the same playing field as Shake Shack and In-N-Out. Let's try some fries. If In-N-Out's burger is a 9.4, I would give this an 8.8.